接下来请收看经典佛曲。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins.Just long is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain. Break free from
was once a man who dreamt he was a butterfly. He roamed the world, fluttered his wings, and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Things are not what they seem. The young grow old, this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's looming of the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material when this is not to stay of Buddha's advice? So why attach oneself to the material when this is not to stay forever and not real? Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's
advice. Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister.
护持台湾燃灯功德会，邮政划拨，户名社团法人台湾燃灯功德会，划拨账号50323858 50323858，银行账号，银行代号土地银行005，账号012-001-202-608012-001-202-608。有关弘扬佛教教义及活动相关之供养僧众、供斋、点灯、慈悲施食、药供、烟供。
Break free from this
was once a man who dreamt he was a butterfly. He roamed the world, fluttered his wings, and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Things are not what they seem. The young grow old, this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's noon, another truth supreme. The enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material when this is not to stay for?
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. So let us sow seeds of good yen, bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build a world of good yen, my friend. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father.
哇哦，狗狗好可爱哦，但是没有主人的狗狗希望有人爱。你可以选择狗狗的品种，但是不用选择的是它们的忠心。它们缺的是一个机会。在外面流浪的狗狗们也渴望您的关怀，需要您的帮助。台湾救狗协会邀您一起护持、救护、养护流浪狗。划拨账号5001-6766，5001-6766，户名台湾救狗协会。
台北长久以来，由于特殊的地理位置与缅甸、寮国接壤，古老的兰纳文化、多种民族的融合，建构出丰富的历史背景。在这片时光如落花般飞逝前，现今的潮流色彩又及时地一笔笔泼墨出属于当代的生活模式，于是交织着历史与现代的一幕幕，形成了独树一格的台北风采，呈现在这绿意丰饶、红花缤纷的土地上。泰国和缅甸悠久的佛教文化也在台北及泰缅交界处生根茁壮。寰宇传法力有情，身遍三界震大千。海涛法师在2014年10月泰缅弘法行程中，带来了集资除障的有力法门，慈悲施食、救护生命，以及传承大乘八关斋戒。
我们先来回向功德，啊，放生。点烟供，不施药，念佛，他们都可以得到功德。快乐来自于布施，来自于奉献。当然，站在小乘佛教说要打坐，修不净观，贪欲才会消除。但是佛陀说很简单，你只要慈悲心去布施，你有了慈悲心呢，心中的烦恼就不见了。像刚刚各位拿水去放在树下很慈悲，心中有没有痛苦啊？忘了欠人家钱啊，忘了老公对你不好啊，通通忘了。 忘了你在生病啊。所以慈悲啊，是消烦恼最快的，这个就大乘佛教。你只要一心一意慈悲念观音菩萨，你心中的贪嗔痴烦恼就没有了，因为本来就没有贪嗔痴烦恼。大乘讲空嘛，对不对？啊，解脱到小乘说有贪嗔痴，有死亡，所以我要赶快出家，我好好修行，不然我会轮回很痛苦。那叫小乘佛教，我们要尊重。但是大乘呢，贪嗔痴只是一个假的、暂时的存在，贪嗔痴的本体都是空性，坏人的本体可不可以成佛啊？可以啊，放下屠刀就可以成佛了，坏人也可以成佛。所以大乘佛教就说啊，没有贪嗔痴，因为本来就没有。没有快乐也没有痛苦，没有生也没有死，所以你们念不生不灭，不垢不净，不增不减，是诸法空相，快乐痛苦都是假的，虚幻的，但是唯有一种是真的，慈悲心，空性所讲啊，显现出来的行为就是慈悲啊，所以当你慈悲的时候，烦恼就没有了。空性就展现了，所以要成就自己快速解脱最快的方法，就是发大心去利益所有众生。请记住这句话。
当地信众大多是初闻此殊胜法门，在闻法中了解道理后，又得以立即付诸实行，莫不法喜充满。之余，法师也带领大众参访台北别具文化特色的寺宇道场，体解佛教深广的内涵，在不同的土地上盛放的芬芳。步行在慈悲清朗的路上，沐浴在佛法的慈悲流转中，奉行慈悲无遮施食，法要共众，点灯救护生命，孤儿院和老人院爱心关怀，慈悲法爱在人间，成了永不褪色的滋养。